Howdy, howdy, howdy. Welcome back to Gomer Plays Earthbound. The last time we got to the next sanctuary's positions and all of that good stuff, and I can't do the thing. But now we're at the final one, the eighth year sanctuary's location. And boy, is it going to be rough. I took a moment off camera to just, off screen to just kind of heal everybody up as much as I could. Oh dear. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, fuck you. What if I didn't want that? Evil elemental. Oh dear. Holy shit! That's it. Charge! That's what you get, asshole. Shit! That was not a good attack. No, that was not a good. That was not good. Ooh, I get the opening attack on this one. Ooh! Whatever that was, it destroyed it. Okay, that's where I was before. Okay, good. Okay, hey! God damn it, Pooh! Uh-oh. Ooh! Ow. Holy shit! Holy fucking shit. No. Uh-uh. Run. Run, 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 run. Get it. Thank you. Uh-uh. No. I am not dealing with that, sir. I will not deal with that, sir. The psychic psycho. Okay. Ugh. Motherfuck. Him to recover. Give it to Paula. Give it to her, baby. Oh, there we go. That's gonna hurt. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, shit. Ow. Holy fuck. More magnet, please. Do we have any? What do we have in here? Hungry HP sucker. Let's try it. And shit. Give it to Ness first. Ooh. No, no. No, 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 no. Ow. Nope. Oh, that's close. How do you miss? Ness, how are you missing? No, let's just beat the shit out of him. Come on. Why are you missing? Ow, 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 ow. Fuck, 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 fuck. No. Fuck. Yee, fucking... Fucking psychic psycho motherfuckers. Cherub's Band. What's a Cherub's Band? Who's holding it? Jeff is. Okay. Must be equipped. Increases your defense. Also increases your luck. Okay. Huh. I think I'll give it to Ness. Because he could probably use it right about now. Paula, Jeff, Pooh! Actually, before I do that, I kind of need to heal folks. Heal Paula. And heal Pooh. Maybe I should have done Pooh then Paula, but I don't know. Anyway. Ball of water. I'll use that on Pooh. 10 power points. Maybe I should have just used it on Ness. But that's okay. That allows me to give this over to Ness. And, oh, nope, 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 no, nope, nope. Oh, there we go. More defense is good. Okay. Hi. You want to play too? We'll play. I'll play with you. Ooh, the soul-consuming flame. Let's just beat the shit out of it. Jeebus. He's kind of weak, isn't he? Paula's now up to level 60. Awesome. PSI Shield Omega. Yeah! Okay. Ooh, I get the jump. Yes! Ha ha ha! I like that. Yeah, you... who all are you? Oh, no. 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 Couldn't. Damn it. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Shit. Fuck. No, no, no. Ooh. Okay, at least he's not attacking me. Come on. Let's get out of here. Let's move. Yes. Thank you. I don't want to fight you guys. Fuck you. Paula? Oh, damn, and Ness is so low on PSI right now. And Pooh! Mr. Pooh! Okay, come on, get him, get him, get him. Ah, not quite much, but hey, that's fine. We can just bash him. There we go. Pooh is up to level 54. Alright! That's not bad. Not bad at all. So many flames up there. Holy shit! No, 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 and no. Motherfucker, I said no! No means no, you soul-consuming flame. Oh no. Eee! No, 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 no. Ow. No. Ah, you motherfucker. Ugh. 67! Yay! Ooh, Flash Omega! Oh, yee, son! Away from me. Get. Ugh, goddamn. Evil Elemental. This is not good. Oh, yeah! How do you like getting smashed, asshole? How you like getting smashed, huh? 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 You like it? You like that? Melt into thin air. Get the fuck out of here. Nobody likes you. Damn. These guys are in my way. Get out of my way! Oh, no. Oh, no. No, no, no. No. Kick his ass. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yes! Oh, my God. That was near disastrous. That was so... Oh, wow. Let's at least max out Ness's. Get away from me. Good. Oh, yes. Can we do this? Oh. The major psychic psycho. And we get the upper hand on him. I'm just gonna freeze his ass. Shoot, and let's have Pooh get as many, get as much PP from these guys as possible. Okay. Nope. Need life up. There we go. There we go. Ow. Motherfuck. Shit. Holy shit. Ness, you keep missing. Recover. Recover yourself, Pooh. There we go. No. No, 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 no. Oh, God damn it. Urgh, Jeff's body is numb. I ought to kick your ass. Come here. Nothing I can use here. Okay. Just bash. What about you? Can I use something? Cold Remedy. That's not going to help. Horn of Life. I got to remember that. Do nothing. And then you... Well... Now you can heal Paula. Like you're supposed to. There we go. Psychic power, huh? Well, yeah, that's not going to hold too well. Spy. And bash. You're just going to keep draining your power points until you die. Ah, no! This is going to hurt. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, shit! Beat his ass, beat his ass, beat his ass, beat his ass! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, no! Oh, hell no! Come on, come on. Shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh! I lost Paula, though. I think she's holding the Horn of Life. So that's not good. God damn it. Okay, Pooh. Use your healing. Bring back Paula. I wonder why there's an Omega. Oh, that's all... that's... not enough power. God damn it. Oh, good. Do I have something that will restore PP even? God damn. I don't think I do. Fuck. I'll just have to keep sucking PP out of people. This is not the right way to go. I don't want to go down there. Not with that party, at least. Really? I'm just trying to leave! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. I don't think I can run. Jeff? Can we run? Okay, good. Let's try and run. God damn it. I think I'm boned. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I am boned. Run. Run, you fool! All I can do is run. Run, come on. Thank you. Fuck me! Ah, motherfucker. Really? I'm on the rope. Get out of my way. Move. Really? You attack me via ghosts. Well, you are a psychic, so... okay. Okay, time to regroup. I'll meet you back at the cave. Alright, so here we are, back again, fully powered up. And I managed to find a little something for Pooh, too. I think the Cloak of Kings. So, this is gonna be great. Switched around some equipment as well. So hopefully this will all work out. And let's just bash. Bash, 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 bash. Fuck you guys. Fire Alpha. Yeah, that's not gonna be too bad. Four. Now Paula has the powers of just, you know, she'll just shrug off fire attacks now. Yes! Sweet. So Paula and Jeff have more fire resistance now, and that's pretty good. Come on. Boom. Jeebus. 86. Goddamn. You know, my main healers are, like, dying here. There we go. That's more like it. 55 level Poo. Thunder Omega. Ooh. There we go. Oh, that's right. This was a dead end. Shit. Okay. No, make that Poo. Life up yourself, dude. Alrighty. Hi. Ah! No, I wanted to kind of get the jump on him. Here we go. Like this. Revenge is mine, you soul-consuming flame! Revenge is mine. It will only be mine. Because fuck you. Just a regular. Damn. Oh, the psychic psycho. Yeah, just one of you. I'll just beat the shit out of you. Come on. Ah, shit. I wish there was more fire absorbing, fire damage reduction things. Damn. Pooh is faster than Paula right now, huh? I like that. Even though Paula is now up to 61. Oh, yeah. Okay. Did I see what was in this cave? Nothing but horror and death. So far. Run. Let's run. Yeah, let's run away from these guys. Fuck him. Fuck these guys. Okay. Oh, yes. Hey! Oh, yeah. More revenge on the soul-consuming flame. Oh, yeah. There we go. So let's move on. What else over here? Another one. Hi. You seem eager to meet me. Another one, huh? You wanna play? You wanna play? You wanna play with me? Uh-oh. Mortal damage! Holy shit! No. Hurry. Go. Yes! I do not need Ness dying on me, asshole. Okay. No, not goods. DSI. Let's let Pooh do it. Because Pooh can easily recover his power points. In fact, I might do that a couple of times. Oh, hey, here we go. Pathway to the next area. And more death. Death awaits us. Really? You're going to sit there and you're going to block the way? You're going to be that way? Okay, fine. You know what? Fuck you. We're going to kick your ass. And your buddy's ass, too. Evil elemental and its cohort. Oh, dear. Alright. I don't have patience for you, soul-consuming flame, so I'm just going to freeze you to death. Meanwhile, magnet! Evil elemental, does nobody has any power points here. Okay, good to know. Oh no, Ness was possessed. God damn it, I don't want to be possessed. 1 HP. Ness is possessed. Can I heal that? Or do I have to go see an exorcist? I don't remember. Sweet. Ness still leveled up. We're still gonna win. We're still gonna beat your ass, Gigas. Gigas? How are you in the wall? What the fuck? Oh, they multiply. They like babies, kids. They're babies, kids. They don't die, they multiply. What the fuck? There's just so many of them. Yeah, I'm running. Fuck you. I don't want to. Damn it. With its icy hand. Oh shit. Oh. He got rid of the tiny little ghost. Unexpected side effect, but very, very, very welcome. Ooh, he wasn't ready. Yes! Ha! Fuck you! Ha! And, ooh, he's technically not ready either. Ooh! Revenge! Revenge! Revenge is mine! Vengeance is mine, asshole! Thank you! Level 56. Go Pooh. Go Pooh. Go Pooh. It's birthday. It's 90s. God damn it. Okay. Two pathways to go. I'm thinking the farther one is where I'm going to need to go. And towards death. Before I head to my potentially imminent demise. Pooh. Yeah, let's do that. How about it? Damn it. I'm on the rope. Okay, you know what? Fuck you, evil elemental. We're just gonna dogpile you and kick your ass. Hey! But at least he's missing too. Mm. Who was possessed? We're possessed again. But at the very least, if I run into one of those oh, there's the boss up there. Oh, fuck me. Soul consuming flame. Did not work. Oh no. Oh dear. Okay. Let's do this. I have no patience for you. I'm just gonna freeze your ass. And in the meantime, I don't think either of them have any PP, so... Ow. Tiny little ghost. Goes for 1 HP. Goodbye. The only problem is I don't have a way to get rid of the ghost that way. It's a very dangerous way to get rid of that ghost, but it works. Holy shit, man. You're trying to freeze us. That's so adorable. There we go. Goodbye. Alright, let's get up here. Really? We got one other enemy in the way. Motherfuck. Okay. Monkey's love, broken pipe. No. Hmm. Well, Brag of Dragonite I can use on this boss, I guess. Hmm. May as well go ahead and life up. There we go. You finally got here. This is the eighth your sanctuary location, but it's mine now. Take it from me if you dare. Boss battle time! Carbon dog. Oh, you look hot. So I say, let's flash you, freeze you, spy on you, and see if we can get some power points from you. Oh, it doesn't have any. Ah. Brrr. Freeze. Boom, there you go. Oh! I was able to temporarily freeze it. Good. Could not stop crying. I love it. Okay. I gotta be careful. This fucker doesn't have any PP, so... Yeah. Freeze, asshole. There we go. Come on. You know what? I'm just gonna beat shit out of it for right now. Come on. As long as it's hitting Paula and Jeff, we should be fine. Rainbow of colors. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Oh dear. Hi. Ah, motherfuck. Oh, but he no longer has a shield, so that's good. I wonder, though. Huh. Will he have any power points to siphon off? So it's like a two-part boss battle. Okay, ow. Tiny little ghost, go away. Yes, we have some power points to drain from him. Okay, so it did not work on Ness or Paula. Jeff couldn't stop crying and neither can Pooh. God damn it. Did not work on the tiny little ghost. Okay. So, let's use some magnet stuff. Does Jeff have anything I can use? Big bottle rocket. Here we go. I can use that. What about Pooh? Does he have anything? You know what? I've not tried it. I'm going to use a viper on the damn thing. The viper is biting. Diamond dog got poisoned. Yes! Kaboom! Ow. Oh, that seemed very nommy. Okay. Let's script him. Script him. I'm gonna keep magnetizing him, I guess, for a bit. Shoot him. Meanwhile, Pooh, my man, my homie. Heal Paula. There we go. 6 power points, there we go. Yes! Felt pain from the poison. Oh! That's not gonna feel good if it tried to bite me hard and missed. Oh, snap. Let's see, do I have anything else that I can use? HP hungry. Hungry HP sucker. Let's try it. And Starstorm, why not? Ow. Let's do it. Yeah, baby. Will it work? Does it work? Damn it! Kaboom! Loud piercing howl. Ah! Okay. I'm gonna hold off on Ness doing the thing, and you know what? Let's try freezing him. Because why not? And another star storm shouldn't hurt. I see little land. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, there you go. Freeze, asshole. Narrowly missed hitting the target. Boom. If that killed him, that would have been amazing. But no, I'm not that lucky. If this thing dies by poison, I will be so amused. Sudden Guts Pill. Let's give that to... let's give it to Jeff. And you, Mr. Pooh, can use another Star Storm. You have enough for one more. Eh. Come on. Get him. Thank you. He's frozen! I was frozen today! He was frozen today. Good. Okay, this is good. This is good. You know what? Let's try that again. Maybe it'll freeze him. Okay, and we'll need to magnet some off of him. Ow. Magnet Omega! Come on. Come on. Yeah, buddy. Yes! Got it! Your sanctuary spot number 8 is mine. His level is 69. Because I'm immature, that's why. Yeah, you want to try that again? Should be in here. Oh, hey, a butterfly! Okay, so we got one. We still got the thing. Oh, here we go. Why the butterfly if the thing is just right here, dude? Halfway in, we got the last year sanctuary spot. Nice. Ness had the feeling he was being watched by himself as a baby. Well, that's weird. Soundstone recorded the melody of the fire spring. We have all 8! Yes! Now. Hey. I'm not controlling this. What is happening? Looks like a memory. This is how I would think it would be. Hmm. a house. A house on a hill. Hmm. Is this where Ness's parents had baby Ness? Hmm. This is weird. This is probably going to be very touching. Hmm. Pardon me. Hmm. Aww, it's baby Ness. Ness. Hmm. I think Ness is the right name for him. See? Baby Ness! Yay! Ness. He smiled just from hearing his own name. You think he likes his name? Yeah? Try putting that red cap on him. It's too big, but it looks good on him. I hope Rocco won't be jealous of the baby. Eh, probably not. Let's celebrate with some burger. This baby will grow up to be a hard worker, just like you. I don't think he needs to be rich or famous. But I want him to be a thoughtful, strong boy. Oh, he's more than that. Oh, trust me, he is more than that now. That's odd. The baby bottle he pointed at seemed to move a little bit. Hmm. They know he's a psychic. Hmm. Uh-oh. Incoming timeline. Incoming paradox! Holy shit!
Where the hell?
Ness, you've stood on the 8 power spots of the Earth. From these, you create a Magicant, the realm of your mind. Oh! In Magicant, there's beauty, kindness, sorrow, and hatred. Of course, there's evil and violent inside of you. Sea of Eden sits at the center of those feelings. Takes you to the truth about yourself. Whoa, that was weird. This is the realm of Magicant, which your mind created. Why don't you explore your mind? Take your time, Ness. Am I going to do that every time I talk to somebody? No problem here. What are you? What about you? Ness! Maybe you don't want to hear this, but you remind me of myself when I was young. I can't do anything more for you. Good luck, Ness. That is weird. Okay. What's in here? A telephone is in here. A deposit. Oh, wow. I can save in here. Inexplicably, I can save in here. I am telepathically... Apparently, I'm telepathically calling my father. Yeah, I think I can... I think I can manage, 50,000? I think I can manage that. Hey, little ducky. Pee, 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 pee. Just a faint memory. You don't usually remember me. But you've heard my song in the back of your mind. Ooh. So in my mind, I... Oh, no. No. Flowey. He's multiplied. And he's taking over older games. Even though he shouldn't have that power. Flowey's a dick. Hi, this shop specializes in puddings and pendants. You'd like to buy some, wouldn't you? What do you want to buy? Magic pudding, earth pendant. Oh. Yes. Let's see if I can sell some stuff. Let's see. Diamond band. Sweet. Yes. Let's sell some stuff. Looks like this is going to be stuff just for Ness. So let's see. Big league bat. Considering I've got the KC bat, I'll just keep that. As unreliable as it's been. Oh, yes. Oh, only one. Sure, I'll... Let's see. What else is there? We have pudding. Magic pudding. What does the magic pudding do? Recovers about 40 power... Ooh! Okay, so I better get some more. Give me one more magic pudding. No, we're good. Puddings and pendants. That's oddly specific. Hey, dude. Chee-chee-chee-chee! On that one, that was a quiet small town, wasn't it? Yeah, a little bit. You know, oh, hey. Okay. Brother Ness, the Sea of Eden is at the end of Magicant. Other people can't get close to it. It's a strange place. Is there anything I could do for you? Store. Yes. I can store the pencil eraser. The eraser. And the piggy nose. You keep those. Let's see. I wish everybody else could be in here with me. I can store their stuff too. Fuck the for sale sign too. No, we're good. You can stay here forever. I'll make some burger for you. What? Oh. I was about to say, shit. Okay. Lived in your house before you were born. Ness used to be small and weak. Yeah. Well, you know, that's kind of the point. Okay, so I'll get a couple more magic puddings. How am I going to take the magic puddings out of my mind? What the hell? One more magic pudding should do it. There we go. I think that's enough. Yeah. 5 magic puddings. You know what? I want to go for a round number. Go for 6. I got the cash for it anyway. There we go. Magicant. Look at the sun. Face the sun and smile. Look at the sun. Face the sun and smile. Whee. Look at the sun. Face the sun and smile. And go blind if you're looking directly at it like a dumbass. Yeah, let's do that. Record, save. I'm actually gonna keep some money on hand from now on. At least until I'm figuring I don't need it. And if I'm already at that point, then well. Mr. Zombie, you kicked my butt badly. I won't forget. Okay. You destroyed my pride. Arrgh! Okay. Butterfly! Thank you. I didn't need it. That's Ness making that sound. Okay. Huh. It's me. I'm you when you were younger. Hey, let's play ball. Do you prefer reading comics or playing games? What? You're busy? Aww, I can't even take time for my younger self. Thank you for remembering me. Huh. A hotel. I don't need it. Thanks, though. I know the name of the girl you used to like. You do? Oh, dear. PSI Caramel! Ah! But I don't need it because I've got so much other stuff. Hi. What, Ness? Let's play! Yeah! Long time no see, Ness. Ness! Pokey took my snack! Porky. Pokey and Porky. Pokey Porky. La la la! My name's Nico. Let's run and sing and dance. Fresh! Yeah. I'd like you to take your time, because this country will disappear when you wake up. Yeah. Peace! We haven't played together lately. Okay, it will disappear when I wake up. Oh, dear. Ness, you're so lucky. I envy you. I have no luck. But Ness, well, okay. Let's be friends forever, alright? I don't trust you, even in the confines of Ness's mind. This is Buzz Buzz's tombstone. Aww. He appeared earlier in the game and gave up the ghost before he achieved his goal. Aww. Hi. I am your courage. I follow you here in Magicant. My name? Let's say Flying Man. Cool. Did you want to talk to me? I'm sorry, there's really not much to say. Did you want to talk to me? So I guess I just picked one of these guys. I just talked to one of these guys, and there we go. Huh. Okay, cool. I have a flying man with me. I want to get to this. Let me get to this other one. Let me get the other guy. Did you want to talk to me? Oh, I'm sorry, there's really not much to say. Hi. Ness. I still feel pain where you wounded me. The Sea of Eden is filled with ultimate intelligence. You can't go there unless you're truly ready. It's a place where you can touch the truth of the universe. It's all a big asshole. Going there may bring sorrow. Uh-oh. Okay. Let's go to this thing. Hi! Hey, me! I found my cap that you lost. I'm so stupid. There's lots of junk in my backpack at a time like this. Why don't I get rid of something I don't use? Bag of bag of Dragonite! Yeah, I'm dropping a magic pudding. I don't care that I spend a whole bunch of money on, I'm dropping the magic pudding. Bag of Dragonite, because that poor Pokemon. And hey, if I keep it until I get out, I should have maybe two bags of Dragonite? Okay. What are you? You are an enemy. Loaded dice. Uncontrollable sphere. Oh, god damn it. Electric swoosh? What the fuck? Ow. Jeebus. Fobby joint. Jeebus. I think I'm gonna need my psychic attacks for this one. Didn't hit anyone. Oh no! The flying man is gone! Let's script it. Oh, wow. Ow. HP sucker. Haha. Okay. Electro swoosh. Look at those things. Jeebus. Holy fuck, at least they're not damaging me too bad. Holy goddamn. Yeah, loaded dice, go away. Electro swoosh. Fobby go bye-bye. Tide fire. Alpha, okay. Eh. I'm gonna do one more script and I should be able to have knocked at least those eyeballs out. Oh, we have the shields have disappeared. Nice! Ow. Ow. Okay then. Scripting time! What happens if you die in your own mind? What happens then, I wonder? I don't know if I want to find out. But yeah. Oh, damn. Okay, so... beta. We'll have to beta it. It's beta release! Oh shit. Oh fuck. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry! No, 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 no! Shit! I didn't want to find out. But apparently I am going to find out. Yeah. That's okay. Here I go. I should still have all the same equipment and everything. So, it's just no PowerPoints. Great. Great, great. Okay. I know for next time. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I've already talked to you. So this is why the hotel is here. Please rest. The dream you'll have here is a dream within a dream. Your heart knows things you aren't aware of. Do you want to sleep? At least I don't need money for it. Fuck me. Damn. Okay, let's... Hey! PSI Caramel! That's right. Hey, dude. We had fun one snowy day. I melted, but I'm still real in your memory. Porky is still in his memory. Wait, what's this? Ness's courage is resting here. Okay, so... Killed off for real. I'll be your courage. I'll remain unless you lose your courage. Call me Flying Man 2. So, okay. Why can I only take one at a time? Oh well. So I'll just have to be mindful of packages. Oh, wow. Question marks. Do-do-do-do. I don't know if I want to do that. I have too many items anyway, so... Hi! Okay. Engaged loaded dice. I'm wasting no time. You know what? Let's try flashing them. Carefree bomb. Carefree bomb felt a little strange. Oh my. Yes! Oh no! You hit the flying man! Don't hit my flying man! I only have so much courage! Oh yeah! That worked. I am all about that! Okay, so... Maybe I will try this up here. Goddess band. Oh... You know, PSI. Gives me a reason to use a magic pudding. A goddess band. Huh. There we go. I'll take that. Thank you. Alright, let's keep going. To the north! And around in a circle and... Hi, how you doing? Ooh! Yes! Okay. I'm not gonna argue with that one. Let's do it. Ah. Engage the loaded dice. There we go. Beautiful UFO. Oh yeah. Oh no. Yes. Alright, alright. I get on board with this. What the hell? Perfect googly eyes. The electro swoosh. Okay. Holy shit, that was awesome. Sends a greeting. Didn't hit anybody. Oh. Well, it's hitting the flying man. It's not really hitting me. Hmm. Level 70. Oh, shit. Life up Omega. Oh. Magicant bat. Ah. Well, I need to use a magic pudding anyway. Okay. Let's equip it. Ah. Not as much. As much as a Casey bat, but it's probably more reliable. So let's do it. And I'm noticing my time. I'll probably end the video after I get out of this. Maybe. Yeah, relax, Ness. Hi! We don't know who you are. Mr. Molecule and its cohort. I'm fighting my own molecules? What the hell? Oh, boom! I might be overkilling. Yeah, I'm overkilling. I don't know when I got... When did I get the Casey bat? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Magic tart. I'll worry about it later. Hi! Battle in the center of the mind. Come on. We are reaching the battle of the center of the mind. Hi, all three of you? It's gonna be a party. Ain't no party like a molecule party. Kaboom! Damn, that was awesome. And, oh wow. Really? It didn't work very well. Oh. Oh. Bless your heart. Okay, here we go. And another. Great. It's another two. Carefree bomb and its cohort. Ow! Oh no! The flying man is gone! No, flying man. Oh no, 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 no. Get him out. Take him out. Take him out. Take him out now. Take him out now. Take him out now. Take him out now. Come on. Die, 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 die. Die, 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 die. Fuck. Come on. Wait, of mortal damage. What? What? Get him. Die. Thank you. Holy shit. That was close. Huh. Okay. Magic pudding. And a butterfly too. Sweet. Ness is on his own. Yeah. The carefree bomb. Ow. There we go. Come on. Jeebus. Stop hitting me with bombs, asshole. There we go. What is this? Well then. This is a little weird. Slosh, 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 slosh. What the hell? No. No, 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 no. Thank you. You are still over there, goddammit. Kraken? The Kraken? Oh my fucking... You got it. Are you kidding me? Script him. Oof. Okay, that's not so bad. I think I can bash. Didn't hit anyone. Ow! Motherfuck. Okay, recover. Pale green light. Effects. That's fine. I'm not really looking to have any effects on anybody. Boom! Ow. Come on. Pale green light, that's fine. Magic pudding. Ooh, that was close. Wait, I have a bag of Dragonite. Let's use it. Kaboom! Become a big old fucking dragon. Good. And he was dragoned out. Okay, so I don't have any Dragonite anymore. I worry. Oh shit, there's more than one Kraken in here? There are multiple Krakens? I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this, Mikey. Maybe if I stay far enough away. Stay far away. No. No, no, no. You stay over there. Stay over there. Oh. The money money statue. Is that where I need to go? Looks like it. No, Kraken, go away. Nobody likes you. Stay over there. Stay away from me. Ha! I'm the evil part of your brain. You can't beat me because you're the one who forced me into being. Oh, really? Ness's nightmare. Oh, you say I can't beat you, but I think I can. Oh, shit. 59. That's cute. That's cute. I have better. Kaboom! Only 75. Wow. I think I could take it. Come on. Ouch. Wait, what goods do I have? Hold on. Magic pudding. Do I have anything else to restore magic? I'm not magic, but... Glorious light. Did not work on Ness. Oh, dear. I better hold on to that for healing. Okay. Oh, shit! Power shield. Well, if I attack it enough times, the shield will go away, so... If I can keep it up and manage to survive, I should be... Ow! Okay. Okay, that hurt. Yes! The shield is gone. Oh, nope, nope, wrong one. Need you. Aw, fuck you. Fuck you and your shield. Paralysis. Can we paralyze you? Not that it's gonna help much. Ah, shit. That was kind of a waste. Ow! Shit, man. Bash. Yeah, take half the damage. Oh, no. Oh, hell no. Oh, I don't even have enough for that. What? Oh, no, 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 no. No, you don't. You thought you were going to get away with that. No, sir. I am also very much low on power points with no real way to restore anymore. Oh, shit. I could be fucked. No, no, you don't. Omega, shit. You know what? Go for broke. Gotcha. I think I can do one more turn. Come on. Come on. One more turn. That's fine. Oh, that was a little close. Ow. Oh, that was close, though. I got a couple of good smash attacks in, though. Holy shit. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Is this gonna... Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. No, no, no. Get him. Shit, 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 shit. Come on, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Shit. No! Fuck! Ah, motherfucker. So I'm all the way back here. With 12,000. On the plus side, I can get some more magic pudding. And I can use that a bit. And then, go back, regroup, and we'll try this, you know, I'm gonna just have to try it again in the next video. Oh, so, yeah, we, despite everything, we got, I feel like we got quite a bit done. We're almost to the end, I think. So, at any rate, thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, do the usual. You can like. If you're not already subscribed, you can subscribe. Comments are always appreciated, constructive criticism especially. And until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.